X Factor hopeful Matt Linnen is hoping to win the series and go on to stardom, but he can rely on his kids to vote for him. In an hilarious home video, the singer's four-year-old son was torn between his dad and Frenchman Kevin Davy White, 29. Pushed for an answer, he eventually sided with Matt's friend, much to the amusement of the rest of the family. Matt's not disheartened though and admits he'd also be happy to see Kevin win the show. Speaking exclusively to The Sun online about the video, Matt said it's really nice. He's Kevin probably my best bud in the house and on the show. IDIDNT probe him his son for that, there Kevin. Fans and it's cool, it's nice. Initially, IDIDNT want to get my kids involved with the whole X Factor thing, but they've been getting behind it and they really want to get involved. So that's why I had them in the VT and stuff, plus I got to know the crew and stuff. When I speak to them, they're like, is Kevin there? Is Kevin there? He's been speaking to them loads and stuff. The pair met in the early stages of the show and traveled to South Africa for Nicole Scherzinger's Judges Houses location, before making it to the live shows. Sometimes you just click with certain people in life, said Matt of their friendship. I think we're similar in terms of musicians we want to be and musicians we are. I don't think there's anyone out there who would NT like Kevin. He hasn't got a bad bone in his body and he's such a nice bloke. We've made a pact that at least one of us has to get to that final and we don't care which one it is. Obviously I want to be there, but equally I'd love Kevin to be there. Well, I'd give myself a bit extra laughs. It'd be great to be there together, but I'm not sure that's going to happen. Matt's eldest son, aged 8, is visiting from Spain this weekend and will be in the studio for his performance, but his youngest two, aged 6 and 4, will from home. I think they're a bit too young, said Matt. There's a lot more than you see on the telly. They've got to get here early and it's a late night, and they get a better view on the telly. Got a story? Email digishowbuzz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207782420.